The library was arguably perhaps one of the most important buildings in terms of its influence. I discovered Le Corbusier towards a new architecture, Henry Russell, Hitchcock, which was about Frank Lloyd Wright. So I discovered those worlds, and they overlapped with childhood world of science fiction, of space travel before space travel ever happened. So the science fiction of my early youth was the reality that was to come later. And those are still kind of powerful influences and interests. My early recollection, the first sketch I drew was of an aircraft. It was based on a model aircraft. It was a heroic dimensions, and I was sitting at the controls and piloting this craft, or locomotives. And I still find inspiration in those worlds today in the way that I did as a child. All the individual pieces, they all have a relationship. And for me, these are not separate worlds. They fuse together. I find it impossible to separate the world of design, of objects, of painting, sculpture, architecture. For me, it's one world.